Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. A couple of Mondays ago, SpaceX successfully launched their 124th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 1120.
One, ignition and liftoff. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1063, then landed successfully for the 28th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Stage 1 landing light deploy.
A couple of Fridays ago, SpaceX successfully launched their 125th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 1139.
1. Ignition. Engines full power, and liftoff. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1097, then landed successfully for the second time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Landing leg deploy.
On Tuesday this past week, SpaceX successfully launched their 126th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 1059.
1. Engines full power and liftoff. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1090, then landed successfully for the 8th time on the drone ship A Shortfall of Gravitas.
Landing leg deploy.
The following day, on Wednesday, SpaceX successfully launched their 127th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 1117.
1. Ignition. And liftoff of Falcon 9. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1071, then landed successfully for the 29th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Landing leg deploy.
Going into the week, we can hopefully expect to see a whole bunch of launches. The first of these, the Kuiper KF-03 mission, is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 13th at 1:29 a.m. UTC, or today, Sunday 12th at 9:29 p.m. EDT. A couple of days later and we should see another customer mission launch. The T1 TLC mission is currently scheduled for Wednesday 15th at 12:11 a.m. UTC, or Tuesday 14th at 8:11 p.m. EDT. Later the same day and we should see a Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 1052 mission is currently scheduled for Wednesday 15th at 8:04 a.m. UTC or 4:04 a.m. EDT. SpaceX have been awarded even more launches from the US government, with them being awarded the majority of a total of 7 launches. This article says Space Systems Command, the unit responsible for awarding military launch contracts, selected SpaceX to launch 5 of the 7 missions up for assignment this year. The Space Force is paying SpaceX $714 million for the 5 launches awarded Friday, for an average of roughly $143 million per mission. Heading to Boca Chica, loads of work has been continuing on the Pad 2 orbital launch mount. Here's a look at this bunker being built at the launch site. Work has been continuing on the groundwork for the air separation facility. The first of multiple cranes that will build the gigabay has been seen going up. Work continues around the production site for the foundations of the gigabase structure. Here's a look at the amazing progress on the new apartment building at Starbase. As SpaceX prepare for the Starship Flight 11 launch, which is coming up very soon, they posted pictures of Booster 15 rolling out and being lifted onto the launch mount. They also posted pictures of Starship 38 rolling out to the launch pad to be stacked on top of Booster 15. Starship 38, after being rolled out, was also stacked on top of Booster 15. SpaceX posted information about them targeting tomorrow, Monday 13th, for the launch of Starship Flight 11. The B18.3 test tank has recently undergone a lot of cryogenic testing, as you can see here. Before Starship 38 was rolled out, the Starlink simulators were seen being loaded inside. As always, I have to say thanks to Cesar Garcia, Gage Telesz and Max Evans for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.